A very good morning to all of you. My name is Anushka Bharat Khedkar and I am in 6th standard and my school's name is BBS International School Wagholi. Today is 30 July, means our International Friendship Day. So, happy Friendship Day to all of you. Friend is a only person to whom we can say our doubts very clearly. Friend means first relation on earth which never dies. Friend is a very important person in our life. Friend always helps us in doing craziness and helps us in doing our homeworks and studies. So today I have made one poem for all my friends. You are my friend forever, but I have to say, you are my friend forever, but I have to say, whenever I see you, it's my good day. You are my best friend forever, you are my best friend forever. I'm a lucky person who have got a friend like you. I'm a lucky person who have got a friend like you, but I'm saying really that I'm missing you. You are my best friend forever, you are my best friend forever. Without a friend, everyone's life is meaningless. Without a friend, everyone's life is meaningless. But I have a friend and our friendship is endless. Thanks for listening my poem. And once again, a happy Friendship Day to all of you. Thank you.